Good morning. Yesterday's temperature is super cool, -4 degrees centigrade. Today it is 10 degrees. So we will have now our breakfast. The time now is 6:30 and the temperature now is 10 degrees. So we're heading for Deboche for 5 to 6 hours travel and 14 kilometers. The height elevation is 3,800. Bye. The temperature is minus 10 degrees. It's not 10 degrees.
What's that?
Okay.
That's Everest.
Can I see from here?
Okay.
Well, interpretación de su traducción también, ¿no? Porque es traducción simultánea.
Mount Namche, 7,000 plus meters. Perfect.
We're supposed to have a rest day in Namche for acclimatation. Kaso nakanceled ang flight namin dati, so we have to follow the itinerary.
Yes.
Yeah. Heading now for Deboche. A Buddhist temple.
Hello guys.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, here I am.
When I go down, hot body's fine.
What have you on you?
Go back to London. Go back to London.
I need to pee. Let her alone.
I can't go this time.
Yeah, to Therians.
Yeah.
I love Philippines so much. I love Manila. I love the people, the culture. They are very warm, very nice people.
You know, our trail is going up and then going down. Easy trail. Nice.
Go ahead.
Then you feel that you'll get closer and closer to the mountains.
Sa kabila.
That's Everest.
The clouds behind yung malayo is Mount Everest daw. Oh, there's the river. So nice. And the village. Namaste. We stop here for lunch and then we proceed to Deboche.
Thank you. flight.
Okay.
The weather changed. It's so very cold. Itong trail na to, paakyat ng paakyat for 2 hours. This is a hard trail. Dalawang oras going up, up, up. Lahat hinihingal. My watch reads 3,700 meters. So Deboche is 3,800. So 100 meters na lang. Pero going up pa rin. Namaste. Arrived safely in Deboche. Elevation is 3,800. We stay overnight at Good Luck Hotel. Itong device na ito, pampainit sa katawan, pwede rin sa kamay.